This is a very difficult press conference and one no chief of police wants to give. But in law enforcement, I believe in accountability and transparency. While some may not like that in this case, it is certainly for the greater good of the public as a whole. On Friday, July 2nd, 2021, the Birmingham Police Department Internal Affairs received a complaint involving allegations of sexual misconduct involving an officer from the Birmingham Police Department. Immediate actions were taken and a criminal investigation was launched by the Birmingham Police Department Special Victims Unit and the Internal Affairs. During the investigation, sufficient information was obtained for a search warrant, which was executed on the residence of Officer Matthew Wilcox by the Birmingham Police Department's Tactical Operations Precinct and the Special Victims Unit, along with the Jefferson County DA's office investigators. After which, Birmingham Police Officer Matthew Wilcox was taken into custody on Saturday, July 3rd, 2021. The search warrant at his residence yielded several things: illegal narcotics, multiple firearms, and drug paraphernalia. Matthew Wilcox was immediately relieved from his duties and questioned by investigators. Wilcox was taken into custody and transported to the Birmingham City Jail after being charged with rape one allegations on a $25,000 bail. Also, unlawful possession of a controlled substance and possession of marijuana, second degree, and unlawful possession of drug paraphernalia. During the investigation, allegations were made that Officer Wilcox engaged in sexual intercourse with another person who was incapacitated and unable to consent by reasons of being incapable, which constituted rape one charges against him. Matthew Wilcox has been with the Birmingham Police Department since October of 2019. That was after he transferred from the UAB Police Department, where he served 9 years. His previous assignment was here with the Birmingham Police Department in a patrol assignment. On today, Officer Wilcox has resigned from the Birmingham Police Department and will no longer work with this department. The reason I'm here today is because since that time and the time of his arrest, we have reason to believe that there may be additional victims out there. We're encouraging anyone who may have been involved with Officer Wilcox in any form or fashion, whether it was with the Birmingham Police Department or if it was with during his time at the University of Alabama Birmingham Police Department, to please step forward. We know that this was done through the use of very popular dating websites. It has been brought to our attention that on different occasions, Officer Wilcox has used at least two very popular dating websites, and he has also met with multiple women on those sites. And therefore, we come forward today asking if there are additional victims to please contact our Special Victims Unit. And they can be reached at 205-297-8413. If there are additional victims, we're asking that you come forward at this time. Please speak with our investigators, provide whatever information you may have, and then we'll go from there.